If our memories are still alive, how are we?
You gotta believe some people wouldn't go down without a fight. Hell, I know I wouldn't go quiet, and I've never seen fight like him now. What she'd fight for more than anything is the people that she loves. I wonder if a love like that might play on someone's mind, heart. It might get somebody to do something they wouldn't ordinarily do. Maybe you're here because you do actually care about Jared and the kid.